and welcome to the LEGO Technic Designers Workshop. My name is Jeppe and I'm here today to present to you the Race Kart. This is the go-kart where you drive around the track really fast, really close to the ground. So to tell us a bit more about the Race Kart, I invited Aurelien, who's part of the LEGO Technic design team. Hi. So thanks for stopping by, Aurelien.
You're welcome.
Couldn't you explain to me how the functions in this model actually works?
Yes, of course. To start with, on this go-kart, we have the main function, which is the steering system. Like in the real world car, you will steer to drive all around. And on the back, you can see the big engine with exhaust pipes going around.
So this actually moves when you drive the car?
Yes, it does move. And you can also adjust the speed of the engine with this gear shifter that you have here. Just a simple button, and you can see underneath how it works. Just right here.
So this one switches between high and low gear, actually.
Exactly, yes. So like that, you can drive fast or slow.
So as a designer, when you look at models types like this, mm-hmm. what is then the biggest challenge that you're looking at?
Okay, yes. We have to look first for inspiration because we want the model to look like the real world vehicles. So of course, proportion will be the main things to respect, and then colors as well. But also making it buildable in LEGO Technic in the easiest way as possible to have the coolness of the vehicle, but also the nice functions in one model.
As always with the Technic set, you can also choose to build the alternative model. This one is a track car with a moving piston engine in the back and of course, steering wheels in the front. So thank you very much for watching this episode of LEGO Technic Designers Workshop. Thank you for joining us, Aurelien.
You're welcome.
See you next time.